This is Die Voting Network. What?
Final matchup here in the BCL WCAC Second Johnson and Challenge. St. Maria Goretti, record of 5-0. Going against the Matha Stags, ranked in the top five. USA Today, Max Clapp, National Bowls. Matt Champions is Goretti. He won that over the weekend. Gets the turnover here. Bala had it knocked out of bounds and he tapped it. One of the Stags. And we thank the whole school here at the Matha. Jumper goes! And R.J. Blankley left off. They started. Boys, Latin Loya, the victim so far of Goretti. McCray taking over Coach Miller. The Renaissance. Junior. against the Gales. That's a three. That one's it. Langley with the rebound. Moore all the way to the basket and in. The home crowd liking that. Last 17. Timeout by Garetti. Right in this one is the Gales. Right at the midway point of the first quarter. We got a good one on our hands here.
Timeout for the Gales.
Spend out on it.
Thank you.
to Edwards. Edwards. In the air, turns it over. Back comes Young. Foul. Only 13 foul against St. Marie Reading. Classic gets it back. Looking to inbound here.
Yeah.
Leave the bigots for the fifth ranked team in the country, the Mavs. 28-19. Timeout by Goretti. Just at the halfway mark here in the second quarter, 28-19. Check out all these games. Be a playlist up for the BCWCHC Challenge. Come on, watch all five contests. In the playlist right here. Check it out. Thank you. See, if it gets this one to go down this time, just got all tapped. Cersei was able to recover and get a fresh shot clock up the ramp. Drive inside. Foul is called again, and a 19 foul now against the fans. First shot in and out. No good. Second shot. That one spins out. No good. Tap. And finally, Wallace gets it for the stats. Crockett inside. Edwards. Cigaretti pulls up and hits. One game. Do that, but he did. 38-23. Side offensive foul. That was travel. At the 1 minute mark here. Thank you. this one. Downtown, it hits. It's a 13-point game now.
Thank you.
missed the three. Missed it. Offensive rebound. Timbers. Late. Went everywhere. Wayne gets it back. Tried to jump behind his back. That was no good. Turned over. Dickerson. Almost had the basket. Anyway, he's shooting two. 14 fouls. did not go. And Samantha will get the ball back with 61 seconds in the third. get it back. Side got the finish. Nice pass. Puts it in. 6:29 left. Damatha looking to take care of business. Edwards drives, missed the layup. Timberlake Jr. back over. Grant, almost off the handle. Said move, and two shots coming up here for Timberlake Jr. 5:58 left in this one. So this one's looking like this. There's a back. Shot here coming up, 4:45 left here in the contest. Sophomore. What's it in? 3:40 left in this one. next lap. Plane. 18.4 laps.
Number 3, Charles Sutton. Number 15, Tyrell Gordon.
Three free throws coming out. First shot. Got it. Second shot here for Rogers. Ward. Looked like a lane violation. Let's see who it's against. So, Ward will get two more shots. Chances to shoot the free throws in. St. Joe filming Monday. We'll be at you later in the week. So, we are gone. And signing off once again here on the National Network. I'm DeVon Scott. We will see you at the Smith Center on Monday. So long.
This is Sky Sporting Network.